Country girl, moved to New York in a fortress. Yeah, I'm hella cool, but my body's not an object. Treat me with respect, dog, you won't get any knowledge. Raised by a wife, so you better use your logic with me. Ooh, we, Big B, you know. Oh, girl, that sings, I'm free, baby.
Selfish, I can't help it. You know all the drama I done dealt with. And that amount of stress could break the core. You say all the pretty girls are insecure.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Perry Jones here. Welcome back to Perry's Perspective. I feel like it's very important to document this part of my journey because I face a lot of things as an artist on a day-to-day, and I believe that it would inspire and motivate other creatives if they just got to see that they're not the only people experiencing what they're going through. Because a lot of times we be feeling like we in it by ourselves, but we really not. Hopefully my perspective can like serve that purpose and show, you know, just a little bit of the difficulties, the good times, everything that comes with, you know, being an artist and trying to figure out how to get in where you fit in this industry and make your mark and, you know, do whatever you're trying to achieve. So yeah, today I'm gonna be going to a rehearsal studio with my friend who's also an artist. We're both getting ready for some shows that we have coming up in the very near future, and I'm really excited. You're gonna meet her soon. She has some dope music. For those of y'all that don't know, I am a singer, songwriter, musician, producer, primarily R&B artist, but I sing everything, but R&B is like where it's at for me. Yes, R&B is very much alive and well. Okay. Sidebar, September 5th, it will be my birthday. Yeah, Big P, Big Me, Big Virgo gang in the building. Yeah, play with me. I'm not telling y'all how old I'm turning. Guess in the comments how old I'm turning. The first person to get it correct will get a special surprise. And it can't be nobody that know me. It has to be a random person. And so don't even mess it up. Speaking of birthdays, I'm actually about to go crazy on one of my friend's incredible creations. Make sure to shop. Go and shop After Hour, Alcohol Infused, ice cream. It's so good. Red velvet is my favorite. Birthday cake is my second favorite. But the flavors, they don't stop. All right? Keep them coming. So I'm about to tend to these after hours. Make sure y'all. I'll be right back. Also, I didn't get to film much of my workout today with my trainer because last night your girl went to a concert. Not the type of concert you're thinking about. Most people go to concerts to see artists. I love, love, love musicians. One of my favorite musicians of all time is Stanley Clark. If y'all don't know who that is, then y'all need to go do y'all homework ASAP. Beast. This concert full of incredible, iconic musicians honoring the great Bernard Wright. Rest in peace. We love you so much. It was so surreal and just amazing. And I was just like, oh my God, I can't believe that I'm sitting in a room full of like the greatest of all time musicians. Your favorites, favorites, basically. So they ended up playing for 3 hours because, you know, that's what real musicians do. They play for real, for real. I got home pretty late last night, so I went to sleep. I crashed. I woke up early this morning. I went and worked out. So yeah, I had to get my mind and my body right. That's how I like to start my day. So now I'm about to pull my hair in a ponytail because it's pretty hot outside. Yeah, this ain't gonna cut it. So I'll be back when I get to the rehearsal studio, you guys. Super dope artist. Y'all gotta check out her music. It will be in the description.
Period.
We're getting ready for this show, okay?
Yes.
Oh, there we go. Now we cooking with grease.
Okay. Yo. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
I have that same guitar. That's literally
this
same
one?
Guitar I have at home.
Yes. Do you play?
Yes, girl.
That's fine. I mean, I'm not no like Jimmy Hendrix, but
I got a little something. I got a little 1-2.
That's all that matters. Cause I ain't got no guitar skills.
It's easy. The worst part is just like getting past the
calluses
in your fingers.
Yeah, I think that's what made me stop. I was like, it's not giving me that. And like, actually, I used to play trumpet. That was my instrument. And I did it so good. My mom made me quit because I was allergic to like every metal. Like nothing that I tried would work. And I had this ugly ass ring over here. Oh, my mom was like, you will not have that.
Yeah,
we're going to wrap this one up. Like, you're not. You're not doing that.
Oh my God.
That was so sad.
The trumpets?
Girl, yes. That was the only instrument I really was like super,
you
super
You couldn't put nothing on the mouthpiece part?
I tried everything. Nothing worked. It was just like ring and then it got crusty and ugly. She was like, not gonna do that.
This is what we not gonna do
at all.
She hit the there is no way.
It's not happening.
Energy is everything because green is my favorite color, and we got the green tape on the mic. This was meant for these.
Girl, if you have little signs, I'd be like, nah, this means no. This means
oh, it's playing in the control.
She's like, I gotta change something in here.
Okay. No. I just got it. I just want to thank you.
Pray.
We praying, y'all. Pray.
Lord, we thank you so much for waking us up this morning. We thank you so much for our gifts, for our talents, for every single thing that you are doing for our lives, God. We thank you for putting this inside of our spirits to prepare for everything that we've ever prayed for, God. We thank you so much for the blessings that you have already blessed us with and all the blessings that are on the way, God. Bless our voices, bless our gifts, bless our talents. Allow us to feel so comfortable on that stage, God. And before they even see us, they will see you. I ask you to please just allow us to be a ministry, God, as we are on stage. No matter what we are singing, people will feel us, people will love us, God, and they will talk about us from here on out, God. And I just thank you so much for our gifts, for our talents. And I just ask you to please keep blessing us in even ways that we didn't even expect, Lord. In your name, please make us not be nervous also. Yes. And please take every fear, every anxiousness, every nervousness out of us, God, because we trust you. And we know that you don't bring us anywhere that we can't be in, God. So we just thank you so much. In your name we pray. Amen.
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 This show gonna be lit.
Okay.
Serious.
I'm
too
nervous.
Yeah, okay. I tried.
Okay. So I'm just gonna do this for the gram.
See me go live. Get enough.
Yeah.
Please don't kill my eye. They try to run into me online. My brody saying I ain't got time. I'm flexing in my off way. I'm flexing in my off way. I bet you like it when I do it for the gram. When I do it for the gram.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I think so nice to be one time.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know.
Okay, y'all gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna do it out of line.
Yeah, it's on.
First off, I know that you miss this. Sometimes I wish you could fix it. See me when I know my body bitch fit. I know you are. This is a toxic story. I'm territorial. What's mine is mine, what's yours is mine. Just fall in line. I know I'm selfish, but I can't help, but I can't. A little toxic, but you like it. So much excitement, I need no. You want a wife, you cannot. Tempt it to touch. Gotta be everything.
Yeah, change your levels.
Sometimes I get self-absorbed. You like to brand new. You don't wanna lose. You're just playing you.
And then, what else?
And then what?
But it looked really good. Like if I was
the audience, but it's that looseness in the fingers and the hand. Pop, 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 pop.
Yeah.
Da 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 da. Da da da.
It's gonna feel better once you hear the hits to it. But
I think the hit was da 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 da. I think that was the ending hits.
I think so too.
Step out and out and emotion. Emotional roller coaster.
A quick dry as my mind was racing, feet were pacing. Lord help me, please tell me what I have got into. Ran my 3 miles to clear my mind. It always helps me out. It's my therapy when I'm losing it, which is usually. Hey. I'm on an emotional roller coaster. Loving you ain't nothing healthy. Loving you was never good for me. But I can't get off. Yesterday I told myself I was gonna be okay. Gonna start a new day, truly happy. I was gonna take control of me, but eventually reality hit me mentally, physically, emotionally. And I opened my eyes and realized that I'm still being taken for a cousin right on you. Hey, oh baby, it was nothing healthy for me. For me.
too.
Would hit those accents like ba 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 ba. Da 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 da.
Yes.
Yeah.
You practice that with the band too. That shit gonna
so
be
it was
lit.
Like da 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 da.
Nasty.
Huh.
Da da. You it go in out.
Here.
Go in. Out.
Up.
Down.
Up. Look down.
Down. Boom. Ooh, that's gonna be a moment.
Ba 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 ba. Emotional roller.
Ooh, that's cute. That's cute.
Yeah, like turn it to the side.
That's cute. That is so pretty.
Yeah.
Oh my
yeah.
God.
Emotional.
I love that. You sounded so good too. Thank
you, baby. I would like.
She can show her band.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like so, I think the hits were in here too.
Yeah. Is he recording right now?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh, well there you go. There you go.
Okay, so I'm gonna bring it back a little bit.
Oh, are we doing the
music? It's up to you.
Whichever
you want.
Play so,
the Indian, play the Indian.
Okay. So, bum, bum. So, you switch your weight to that right hip. So, ba, 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 bum. Yeah. So, da, 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 da. So, it's hop, hop, here, throw it down.
Right. Do it look crazy?
Pop, 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 pop.
Would this look crazy when I do it?
It yes. doesn't have to be so.
It's a little, it's stiff. It's stiff.
It's just, it's loose. It's
yeah.
loose.
Just open up your hand. Boom, 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 boom.
Da, 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 da.
Yeah.
Like, oh. relax the wrist. Relax the wrist. You're like, your tension
yeah.
is okay, in okay. your arm right now because you're looking at a closed fist.
Okay.
Relax the fingers. Da, da. It's like, it's kind of just like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, it's, but it's not like, it's not
That's
like,
cute.
And then bring it in.
This is gonna be
yeah.
so sexy. Oh
yeah.
my God.
Bum, bum, bum.
Loving you was never good for me. But I can't get off.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna just watch that video 1,000 times.
You gonna get
journey.
It? Okay.
Loving okay. you. People, man, so many people are not gonna believe that. We were able to work together and like really encourage each other. Like, it's so many like fake women lovers. Like, I love my fellow woman, and it's like you're really secretly in contact.
I just
and, like,
posted that. I swear I did. I don't like that. Like, that really bothers my soul because I really feel like, number one, there's space for everybody too. Like, I thrive when I'm around dope women.
Right.
Like, I feel like it's either women gonna get insecure or inspired, and I'm like, I get inspired by dope people.
Association breeds assimilation. You know what I mean? Let me put you on some pee real quick. For real.
Quick. Yes, put me on.
No, but like I was saying earlier, like the saying goes, like you can't have your cake, you can't have your cake and eat it too. But that's a lie.
Mm-hmm.
Like I'm here to tell y'all that's a lie. You can have your cake and eat it too. You just gotta be willing to share.
Cause you don't need all that cake by yourself, bro.
Right.
Diabetes ain't cute, bro.
Share. Right. The world, like, the world is too round to pick sides.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? Like, there's a gray area. So many people view just black and white, like, just situations of black and white. But there's a gray area. There's a middle. There's a balance. You know what I'm saying? So.
So true.
I love it here. Grammy's on the way.
Grammy's, big Grammy's.
Okay, that part. I really believe in that. And it's so crazy because when I was at Kofi's yesterday, I really was telling him, did you watch Little Baby's documentary?
Some of it.
I didn't see the ending part had me in tears, bro. I was crying because like it was just him and his family, and he had got nominated for the Grammys, but there was some bullshit where like he didn't win, but they still wanted him to perform. He was like, yo, this is a moment for me, my family, like everybody. Mm-hmm. And like seeing them just like going and getting ready and their whole squad there, that shit was so lit to me. And I was like, God, allow me to feel that. Like, I want my family around me. I want to be, like, I want to feel support and love all around me in that moment. I'm telling Kofi about it. He closes the screen. He has 4 Grammys on his wallpaper. I said, God, if you ain't talking to me, I don't know. Like, that was real. I'm like.
That's crazy.
It's real, bro.
Look, I literally, this is literally, oh, damn. This is literally my, and so you can see, I'm not even. Look at my background.
Can you make me one?
Yes.
Wait, I want one.
I look at it every day.
Period.
Period. My background.
Oh,
my
wow.
My screensaver.
Period.
I love that.
And I put my name on it and everything.
Can you make
like,
me one?
Yeah. I'll make you one, bro.
Please.
I will.
Yes.
I'm going to make you one. Tonight, I'll send you send it to you, please.
But yeah,
be my wallpaper. That's lit.
Like, you really breathe those type of things into existence.
Manifesting is everything.
Real.
You didn't see me manifest some shit. Okay.
Yeah, I did.
And it's like subconsciously, like every time I get on, I'm on my phone all the time. Mm-hmm. So it's like every time I get on my phone, I don't even, somehow I forget my, I'm not looking at the wallpaper. You know what I'm saying? But it's like
subconsciously there.
Constantly reminding, you know what you should do too?
I be having like, I think I told you this before, like all my affirmations come through my phone, mm-hmm. like all day long. As like, but I set them as reminders. But I have ones that are just like, I'm a genius. I feel great. I feel beautiful. Like, add to your shit. Like, I'm the best new artist. I got nominated and I'm winning the Grammy right. for the best new artist. So you can see that shit every day. Like, and that shit will really be inside of your brain. Like, girl.
There was like some type of TED talk where this guy was like, he showed two circles. I'm gonna send y'all the video, but he showed these two circles that looked completely identical. Mm-hmm. And he was like, I just want to start this off by saying these circles are not the same size. They're not the same size. And then he was like, yeah, so the red circle and the blue circle. He's like, raise your hand if you think the red circle is the larger circle. And a group of audience raised their hand. He was like, raise your hand if you think the blue one is. And then a different group raised their hand. And he was like, I want to go back to the beginning. When I first showed you these circles, the first thing that came in your mind was they're the same circle. He was like, well, I'm here to tell you they are the same circle. I lied. And he was like, and that's how society is. That's how you are. Like, you can be told something mm-hmm. and your mind be built to believe that.
That's facts.
Ooh. That's you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. And literally, he was like, they're the same size. Everything is literally just a different color.
And somebody told
like,
you.
Because I told you that, now that's your way of thinking.
Isn't that crazy? And that's on level. That's on so much shit, bro.
Yeah.
Almost everything.
Yep.
Even in the schools, like growing up as a kid, like all of those things, society and the world teaches you how they want you to think and view things. But perception is reality in real life.
Oh, Jesus. You hear that, people?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Jesus. That's so deep. Because it really be like that. And it's just like so many people that don't even like care to challenge anything, care to know, like, I think they are
just
the same size.
Whatever like, is given to them.
Facts.
Like, it's two types of people in life. It's, you either going to accept what life gives you, or you going to go out and you're going to create that standard for yourself.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying?
Most people can't, or they just stop. And I feel like people be stopping right before the shit be right there. I'm like, I read Think and Grow Rich. And it was so crazy because you've probably seen the meme before where it's like the guy grinding for the gold mm-hmm. or whatever. And he's 3 feet away, bro. He sold that material. That's a real story. He sold whatever he was using. I forgot what it's called. He sold that to somebody else. And it was like, well, if he found gold one time there, it got to be more there. So he literally went in the same path, took the same fucking creation that guy just sold, went there, and it was like 5 feet away. It's like, granted, the guy became a millionaire later, but it was like, bro, you quit right when you was right there. Like, that's why when shit get hard, I'd be like, I'm like, I gotta push through. I have to push through because there is something so lit on the other side of this shit. Like, you have to.
You could have done something 10 times and on your 11th try,
it would have hit.
Yeah. But you walked away. 10.
That's crazy. I could never.
Never.
A bitch could never.
Right? Okay.
You might think I'm selfish, I can't help it. You know all the drama I done dealt with. And that amount of stress could break the core. You say all the pretty girls are insecure.